What up, guys? TheMainManSWE here, hoping you're all doing awesome as usual. We've just received the awesome news that Tekken 7 has sold 3 million copies. That's in only 6 months. As we heard previously, in like the first 2-3 months, it outsold Street Fighter V. Like, Street Fighter V's performance in 1 year, Tekken 7 beat in just a handful of months. Like, it's really incredible, and I actually looked back on Tag 2. Tag 2, in the same time frame, 6 months, sold only 1.5 million copies. And Tekken 6 took longer time to sell 3 million copies. It needed a couple of more months. It's really incredible. I'm so happy for Bandai Namco, Harada, the whole Tekken team, and of course the community, which I am part of. It's really just terrific news, a great Happy New Year present or Christmas present, depending on how you want to see it. It's just amazing, and hopefully this means that we will see more and continued support for the game. We've had some awesome DLCs. I'm a big fan of Geese Howard. We're gonna get Noctis. Well, I don't love Noctis, but I'm sure a lot of people do. His reveal trailer has like 1.8 million views, I think, on YouTube. So he's for sure creating some hype, and maybe he will lead to a couple of more copies sold of the game. But all in all, just great news. I hope you are as happy as I am, and I will see you guys in the next video. Take care, guys.